Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid!
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying!
No, it really says that!
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense! Hi, pretend mermaid, we know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not, it really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
Oh, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on? Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18. No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Marlena, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh,
just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to two IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples. Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why?
Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future. It changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't.
I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
Come on, give me an X. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers.
Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew it.
Our girl is a seeker. Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker.
The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What? If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds. Honey.
What?
You're sweating. No.
You okay?
No. I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back.
Oh, shit. I knew it. The makeup came off. What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry.
Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention. The game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But
hide now, damn it. Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh! Listen, you're about to get caught.
Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go. You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me. This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now.
Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister.
Hold my drink.
Okay.
I gotta use the bathroom. Thanks for holding this.
Of course.
This is good, babe.
I thought you might like it.
What's it called?
It's called, Taken by Surprise.
Why is it called that?
That's why.
Just one more kill and you're rid of me. You're gonna miss me, aren't you?
You wish.
Well, tomorrow's assignment is no joke. Go get some sleep. You're gonna need it.
He's actually kind of cute. Damn it, stop it. No attachments.
This is for your freedom.
You're telling me that this guy's a billionaire?
Yes, and he's got 2 bodyguards. So you gotta work your charm and get him alone. Then, you're gonna give him some of this. It looks like water, but if he drinks it, bam, he's dead. Think you can handle it?
If it means I never have to see your face again, then yes.
Hey.
Hey.
What's your name?
My name is...
Are you always this articulate?
Brett. Sorry. My name's Brett. And that's why I hate snakes.
So, are those big strong men over there your bodyguards?
Yeah, I have them for my protection.
Oh.
Is something wrong?
Oh, nothing. It's just I wish we could go somewhere a little more alone.
This better?
Yes, but do you think you could get me some water?
Yeah. One sec. Cheers to one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
To one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
What?
Your drink. It has a bug in it.
No, don't... And that ruined my carpet?
You'll thank me later.
It's alright, I've been meaning to redo this place anyways. So you've been single for a while now.
Yeah.
Huh. You know, for me, it's always been kind of hard to stay alone.
Sometimes it's better to be alone. No one can hurt you.
Hey, listen, I get why you feel like that. But I want you to know, I'm not that type of guy.
We should stop this before I...
So you're telling me he's not dead?
I am done working for you.
No, no, sweetheart. We had a deal. You remember the obedience necklace, right? Don't make me use it.
So tomorrow, no security, just you and me.
That sounds great. I'll see you then.
Good job. And tomorrow, you get that kill count up to 50.
Come on, make me something good.
a penguin and a backpack? No freaking way! I love this!
I got a magic wallet that gives me money!
That is so cool!
I know, right? What'd you get?
I got a penguin backpack, but I don't really know what it does yet.
I'm gonna go get some food. See you.
Okay, bye. Man, I really wish I had some water. Whoa, is it just me or did this thing get heavier? No way! There is like a bunch of waters in here. This backpack must grant wishes! Okay, let's just test this again. I wish for $100 in 20s. This is amazing! I'm home! I wish for some headphones.
Hey sis, what's this? Aren't you kind of old to have a stuffed animal backpack?
Give it back.
Wait a minute, what's inside of here? Hey, how'd you get all this money? Did you steal this money?
No, it was my magic gift. It grants me wishes.
Yeah, right, prove it.
All right, I wish for a necklace.
Nothing happened.
I must have to be holding on to it for it to work.
Nice try. I know you're stealing money. You probably think you're so cool, but you're not.
Ugh. Oh yeah? How about now, Benson?
That's it. Where are you?
I wish to be at a friend's house. I really hope you can do that.
Whoa, hey.
Oh, hey, Chad.
How'd you get in here?
Your back door was open.
Sweet. I was wondering if you wanted to come to prom with me.
Yeah.
I gotta check on something. Be right back.
Okay. He asked me to prom, but I don't even have a dress. Wait, I wish for a red dress that's kind of fitted, but not too fitted. You know what I mean, Penguin. Just work your magic. Oh my gosh, yes, this is perfect. I should also wish for some accessories and...
Hey, there's some cops in the front of my house, and they say they're looking for you.
Now, remember, sweetheart, don't lose that oxygen can.
Yes, I know, Mom.
And I'm setting your oxygen amount on private.
But why?
Because other kids will probably get jealous. Now, take a sip before you go. Hey, where did you get that special canister?
Oh, my mom got it for me.
How nice! But girly, why is your oxygen on private?
Can you show me how much you have? I'm not allowed to.
What? Why not?
I have to go.
Hey!
Angela, catch!
Give it back.
No, I don't think we will.
Guys, please, I need that.
Then make your oxygen public right now.
Okay.
Why do you have so much?
It's because I have asthma.
Yeah, right. You do not need all this oxygen.
No!
Here, have fun with your asthma.
No, this can't be happening.
Would you like to take Angela's oxygen?
She only has 15 sips of oxygen? No wonder she was jealous of me. Oh no.
Honey?
We have a problem.
No, no. Honey, wake up, please. Take my oxygen. Hang in there. I'm gonna use a different method. Please wake up. You feeling better?
Yeah, but hey, wait, what happened to all of your oxygen?
I transferred it to you, honey. You need it more than me. I'll be okay.
No. None of this would have happened if it weren't for Angela.
Angela, stop it!
Aw, you gonna cry.
Hey, Angela. Whoa, thanks for knocking her out.
Yeah, no problem.
Nah, I gotta give you something. Here. That canister has infinite oxygen. So you'll never run out of air, because I really appreciate you helping me out.
Thank you so much.
What is this? A niceness score?
I'm gonna have at least like a 90%. 40? How is that possible? I'm like so nice.
Hey, I'm back from kindergarten.
What do you want, you little brat?
I want to show you what I made.
Is that slime?
Yeah, I made it for you.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I hate slime.
But it's your favorite color.
Get out! Hi, excuse me. I would like to buy a ticket to prom, please.
I'm sorry, but your niceness score is too low.
What?
To purchase a ticket, your score must be over 70.
So you're telling me that I don't get to go to prom because I'm not a pushover like you?
Detention! This is so unfair.
Hi, sissy.
Wait a minute. How do you have 100%?
Because I'm kind.
I need you to teach me your ways.
Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
Wait.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear?
Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got.
Oh, 4 again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly.
It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Lady, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways.
Care to dance? Oh, what was that for?
Excuse me, princess.
I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince.
But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse
work.
Me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again.
He's not to be trusted.
How many words today? How many did you get?
4 again.
Well, might as well use them up right now. Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help.
Oh, princess, hey. I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower. Can I come inside? Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words. I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special.
Here you are, dear.
What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, your majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you.
You see, I found a way to take your words.
The time has come.
No one can hear you.
In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we?
Poor, helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father.
What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal.
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No!
You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Good morning, honey.
Hola, mama. Buenos dias.
Why are you speaking Spanish?
No sé.
Oh, your soulmate.
¿Qué?
I forgot. Today's the day. Whatever language your soulmate speaks, you'll speak. You won't be able to speak English until you find them.
Today, we'll be learning about what?
¿Puedo ir al baño?
Huh?
English, please? She's trying to ask to use the restroom, and she can't speak English because...
Mi amor.
Because of her love. Her soulmate, actually. He speaks Spanish.
Oh, because today is soulmate day.
Si.
Well, tough luck. You should have used the restroom before you came into my class.
Someone wants to interview you for an internship.
Ahora mismo?
Yes, go. It's a once-in-a-lifetime chance.
So you can only speak Spanish right now?
Lo siento.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna bring in a translator so I can understand you.
Gracias, señor.
Hola, señorita. Te ves hermosa. She is beautiful.
Aw, thank you.
Hey, he must be your...